We are going to get on an adventure, real adventure.
Hi, it's Raul from São Paulo, Brazil, and I have been cooking for 5 years.
Let's start. May I start?
Woo! Today I'm making kaftas, a popular dish in Brazil. Originally from Lebanon, I'm using beef, Brazilian beef.
For Brazilians, having meat on their plates is really important. And I'm gonna do a baba ganoush, but with some Amazonian flavors. I'm gonna use pimenta de cheiro, castanha, Brazilian nuts.
I'm known in Brazil for my time on MasterChef.
When I start to cooking, I start to play music in my head. It's my way, it's my path, it's me.
And here it is. Ta-da!
Incêndios na Amazônia, que tensão do mundo todo.
I think the past 2 months I didn't sleep well.
Like everyone, I have been watching pictures of the Amazon burn. I want to find out what was really going on there.
I have a 1 year boy, and what kind of feature that he's going to have.
Intending to have a better notion of what is happening into the Amazon, we are heading to INPE's headquarters. The National Space Program,
lots of brains thinking and working at the same time.
It's alarming because you can see in the map this huge, huge area of deforestation.
We have lost 20% of the Amazon so far.
The information doesn't give you the reasons why it's happening, who is doing this. Come with us, because we have a big journey ahead.
I traveled to Manaus and visited the Greenpeace office.
We are losing a huge amount of forest every day and every month. We are the last generation that really can make difference for the generations that are coming.
The effects are very, very clear. There is no question about that. The Amazonian forest is the reservoir for 190 gigatons of carbon. And if you cut down the forest, the carbon goes to the atmosphere, aggravating the already serious issue of global warming.
Manaus is right on the edge of the rainforest. There is a cool tower where you can see into the heart of the Amazon.
Just take a look.
What about you?
I have a baby boy, 1 year. Francisco, he's very lovely and he's growing so fast. I was raised spending vacations with my grandmother's house and playing in the woods.
We are threatening the chance for them to have an opportunity to see all of this.
Each minute, 3 football pitches are destroyed in Amazon.
But who's to blame?
Cattle ranching is the main reason of deforestation in the Amazon.
It's more complicated than cattle ranchers just working up the Amazon and cutting down trees. Other groups do the dirty work.
The land grabbers.
Or grileiro, as they call them.
Ele invade. Ele tem essa expectativa de se tornar dono da terra mais pra frente, mas ele precisa demonstrar a posse. Então ele vai retirar madeira, vai vender a madeira, vai ganhar dinheiro com isso. Ele vai colocar gado.
And just after that, what they are gonna do is to make a land registration.
E aí ele vai conseguir regularizar aquela ocupação que na sua origem foi ilícita.
The land grabbers often bring pistoleiros, armed men who chase people off their land.
O crime organizado não tem ideologia, não tem preferência e não tem moral nem escrúpulo. Então se for droga, é droga. Que dá dinheiro. Se for madeira, vai ser a madeira. Se for pecuária, é pecuária.
These are the fundamental impacts, the direct violence, the threats, the murders.
Oh, it's really evil.
I want to see for myself what's going on. It's 4 hours by plane and car to the first place. We arrive in the dark, meeting Geraldo, the cacique, leader of this indigenous community.
Que antes nós era uma nação indígena bem culturada e hoje tudo é pecuária. Do nosso lado aqui é pecuária, do outro lado é pecuária e no fundo do rio para lá tudo é pecuária. Os vizinhos colocavam fogo, né? Lá o fogo passava para dentro da reserva, né? Fogo ia andando, fogo ia andando, fogo ia andando. Sei que passou 3 meses esse fogo.
3 meses?
3 meses.
Queimando direto?
Queimando tudo, 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 tudo.
He takes me to the side of a forest mud lake where they used to hunt animals. Deer, pigs. Now there's no forest, no lake.
Ele derruba lá, aí o garapé corre pra dentro da área, aí traz, né? Acerta o garapé, né?
They have this
huge water supply, natural water supply. Now we have to wait for the water supply coming from the city.
It's tough, but they are fighting to make a life, a different life.
I'm a little scared, I'm anxious, I'm excited. Seeing from above, you can have this full notion of what's happening.
It's way more serious than I was imagining.
I didn't have a notion of how big it was, how many farms there were.
It's like a wound.
The land owners only see profit in the next 2, 3, or 4 years. Doesn't matter the destruction they are causing to the environment.
5 in the morning.
Yay!
The indigenous community here is trying to turn things around on this protected land, which used to be cattle ranches.
Você precisa plantar tudo isso aqui?
Tudo isso aqui.
Sukinaki and his community are planting the forest back with fruits and nut trees.
Tava muito agradado quando nós chegamos aqui, isso aqui tudo era campo, não tinha essas frutas, não tinha nada de fruta mesmo.
This young forest used to be an airport from the cattle ranchers.
Não vê que nós somos ricos, vê que nós somos pobres, né? Mas nós somos ricos porque de abundância, não é nós estar rico com avião, com carrão, com essas coisas, não. Nossa cultura é cuidar da floresta, cuidar do meio ambiente, viver em harmonia com os seres, né?
3 hours by river to the next destination. There's no roads, and that's giving this traditional community some shelter from the advance of cattle.
Now, I'm in the middle of the forest. This is the real jungle, we can say it. Oh my God.
Solange takes us for a walk up to a patch of castanhas trees, Brazil nuts.
São grandes indústrias, agronegócio entrando dentro dela, transforma ela, descaracterizando ela do que ela é, que é originária dela, que é isso. É triste. Eu não gosto. Eu não gosto de falar. Sinceramente. Porque assim, quando a gente fala de uma morte, não é bom. Não, a floresta pra gente é isso. Ela é vida, ela é nós.
Renato, the head of the community, shows me what fruits grow here.
They live selling bananas and avocados and orange and all kinds of fruit. They have acai. It's a forest of fruit.
In the jungle, there is not only trees and animals, and there are really good people, hardworking people.
Their peaceful life is under attack. Land grabbers have been coming up the river and start to clear forest behind them.
O fazendeiro ele não faz.
Sim.
Ele sozinho não faz.
É, lógico, ele manda fora.
Mas ele paga para fazer. Ele tem dinheiro, aí é o patrão.
I head out with Renato and his family to check on the nut trees.
They think there might be some grileiros.
Tá perigoso o negócio lá.
Para ela já tá muito perigoso.
Não só para castanha, mas para vocês também, né?
É, sim, para nós.
So
I think it's safer for me. It's a safe choice for me staying here.
Não vamos deixar invadir. Nós não vamos deixar. Ainda que morra, ainda que Chico Mendes que dia deixou legado. Foi por isso que ele quis. Nós ficássemos em pé, todos nós. Nós e natureza.
90% of Brazilians doesn't get the link. The meat they are eating makes so much impact on the environment.
On the last night, they invite me to cook a meal.
Action!
This time, I'm not going to use meat.
We're gonna use vegetables, we're gonna use pimenta de cheiro, we're gonna use castanha and farinha guarani, Amazonic flour.
After this trip, I can tell that I'm eating only 5 to 7% of the quantity of meat that I used to consume before. Cattle meat, I'm not having cattle meat.
Yeah, definitely I'm a different person, so thank you, Amazon. I'd like to thank the people who lives here, who take good care of the forest, and people who are fighting against everything, who goes against them, against their way of living, and they just made a new friend, a new ally. So that's it. Thank you. Shall we go home? See my boy? See my wife? Yeah.